Japan is a place where a lot of perverted things happen, and a lot of perverted movies and, well, TV shows take place. Basically a lot of tentacle porn and just all-around perversion. Not to mention a lot of excessive gore and blood. And panty shots. Lots and lots of panty shots and groping.